Hi Aquarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Aquarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Aquarius. If you want more clarity in your circumstances, guys, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So these are the cards for your general guidance, Aquarius. And I have the monthly reading in my other channel and I have shared the link in the description. So if you are interested, you can watch that, guys, Aquarius. It will be for the month of July, Aquarius. So let's start with these cards here. We have Ten of Swords, Devil, and Nine of Pentacles in reverse. So in your circumstances, guys, Aquarius, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are someone who is making a lot of efforts for something. Maybe you are working hard, trying to do something or achieve something in your career, or you are you have a lot of things on your mind. You are doing certain things. Maybe you have a lot of emotions. Maybe you are quite emotional about something and you don't know what will be the right thing or how to handle that situation in the right way. So maybe for some of you, you have a lot of confusion or you feel very emotional, or there is some kind of something is making you really burdened, heavy heart you have today regarding something. So you are trying to change yourself, you are making a lot of efforts, doing your best. But whatever it is, guys, you have this heaviness, maybe sadness, maybe your circumstance is what is not what you expected, Aquarius. Maybe some difficulties you are seeing, you feel stuck, or you feel that there is no one to help you today, maybe, and things are just going so towards some difficulty in your life, and maybe the people you trusted, maybe your family members or maybe this person you love, they are not truly concerned about you. Maybe you feel this way, guys, and you feel really lost and desperate for something. Maybe you are just wishing that things were different and people are not not friendly or not helping. Maybe you are a very kind and compassionate person, but you see people in your life who are really waiting for the chance to create obstacles or create problems for you, and you're simply worried because you feel that you cannot trust this person anymore, trust them anymore as a friend or a family member. So we picked one card for your relationship and it is Three of Cups. So maybe if the sadness and stress is what you see, guys, today, you need not worry, Aquarius, because you are moving towards that healing energy. Your circumstance is going to change very soon, guys, and you are going to see some kind of a closure. Maybe you were worried about something or you were desperate about something and you are seeing that closure. Maybe you have the answer you need today. Maybe you expected that answer and you are getting that happy answer. And no need for you to be desperate today anymore, because you are seeing your circumstances changing right in front of you. So all that sadness and pain, whatever it was, it's just disappearing from your life, Aquarius. So for your career situation, Aquarius, we have 10 of Pentacles in reverse. So maybe in your work situation, there may be some obstacles you are facing. Something may not be right. Something may be, it may be something like a game of, something like you are risking something today in your work to achieve certain things. Maybe for some of you, if it is your destiny to achieve that, you will achieve it for sure, guys. Because there is some kind of an uncertainty in your career situation. So you may have some plans for something, some project or some deals, whatever it is. But right now, there is uncertainty. Sometimes it may go well and sometimes it may not. It just depends on destiny, or it just depends on your efforts and talents, guys. If you have worked hard, if you have done what needs to be done in your situation, it's not going to go wrong, Aquarius. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. That is a reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, guys, please stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, Aquarius. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds. Okay, guys. So now let's start with this card. So I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, it says Sacred Phoenix Heart. So with this card, guys, in your circumstances, you have faced a lot in your life. You have gone through a lot of difficulties, gone through lot of trials, and you have endured confusion and uncertainty in your life for many years. And you were you were looking for an oasis, that freedom and relief all along. So the answers you seek or the freedom you look for is not far away, guys, and it is coming towards you, and you are going to get that clarity and happiness very soon. So you need not worry or you need not feel sad anymore. And this oracle comes with a special guidance, guys. Whatever you were going through, maybe you were going through a lot of pain, difficulty, and you were crying, whatever it was, your sadness or all that stress, pain is going to be the foundation for something that is going to be changing or transforming in your life. And your life is divinely aligned and you are going to be more alive than before. So you must be prepared to let your old version of yourself just leave you. And what does that mean? What does that mean to say that we are letting that old version go away? It just means that letting go of the opinions or doubts, despair and fears that we have in our life. And a great transformation is coming your way, guys. So you can rest assured, be happy for that. And this oracle also comes with a special guidance regarding divine timing. So all your dreams and goals, whatever you had, your time is fast approaching. And maybe you are in that greatest confusion of your life or greatest darkness. But don't forget that deepest darkness of the night is the closest to the newest dawn. So you should not forget that. And don't turn back, don't turn yourself away from progress. So even your next step will be something breathtaking, or it may be something like a breakthrough in your life, guys. So you should not forget that. So at that appropriate timing, whatever is supposed to be yours will always be yours, and it is coming towards you. And this is the time for positive transformation in your life, guys. So that is what I see with this card. For those who chose this card, so in your relationship or in your career or personal life, great changes are coming towards you, guys. You should not forget that. So that is the reading with this card, guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this card, the second card, it is Yang. So with this card, the energy is that maybe today you are in that, you are having that creative power to make things happen, and you are the one who will make the right actions. So maybe in this relationship or in your personal life, you need to decide on something, or you need to take up some activity. There is no one better than you for that job, guys. So you have that power and energy to propel forward in your life, and this is the perfect time for you to act. And circumstances are supporting your action. And today in this relationship, maybe if you are interested in this person, if you are thinking of marriage or proposal, it is okay to make the first move. Trust that you will know where you are and where your relationship stands, guys. So in the matters of this relationship, there is movement towards that highest good. So you can move forward with assurance. Be assured that whatever activity you do is going to be the right thing for you, and passion is in the air, love is in the air, and it is the time to dance to the tune of love. So it is time to take the lead in this relationship right now. So if you are thinking of marriage or proposal, commitment, you can take that first step towards that in this connection, and that is going to work in your favor, guys. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys, for you all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.